Hello friends and welcome to Theta Box. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Google Chrome web pages in offline or how to download Google Chrome web pages using Android. So the Google has made it much easier to download web pages to read offline while using Chrome on Android. The Google mentioned that more than 45 million web pages are downloaded every week. So how to get this feature? So this feature is only available from Google Chrome latest version and the version is 58.0. So if you not updated your Chrome, you can first of all go to update your Google Chrome using Google Play Store. So first of all go to your Google Chrome. So I search on website Google blog. So here you can long press that link. So finally I get the option open in new tab, open in incognito tab, a copy link address, copy link text, and the final one is downloading. So here you can click to download link. So finally here you can see now the web page is downloaded successfully. So I disabled my data connection. So I try to access this Google blog as offline. So just go to downloads. So here you can see the Google blog is downloaded successfully. So I try to access this Google blog as offline. So here you can see the offline blog.google. So here you can see the Google blog is downloaded successfully. So this is the way you can download your web pages and you can use web pages as offline. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.